It's the time to disco. It is the time to disco क्योंकि मेरे पास आ गया है the Godox LC500R यानी कि RGB. अभी कैमरा में पता नहीं कैसा दिख रहा है and how does it look on me? I don't know about that because I have just unboxed this beautiful little light. Little? Well, it's not little. It can do a lot. Let's get on with it. So ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I am Aries and today I'm going to review this beautiful, beautiful light from Godox, the LC500R. So what can this light do? And who is it for? Kiske liye hai ye light? Well, if you ask me, it is for any and everyone who is into photography, videography or just enjoying with lights. This is such a great light. Okay, you'll be hearing me say this all through the video. Because I can't get enough of this light. So a little backstory. Since the past roughly 2 years or so, this has been my favorite light, the Godox LC500, the original one, which was just like the white and warm temperature. And this was a light that I would recommend to any and everyone, any friend that asks me or any photographer who asks me, which light do you use? And this is one of those lights which I carry everywhere, which I did some big shoots with celebrities or be it some fashion videos or just something very portable that just has to be with my camera. It just comes in a small sleek case and well, just carry it any and everywhere and it charges and it's rechargeable. And now it just got better with the new light which has the RGB options in it. Now if you've never seen this light or never purchased this light, I recommend buy at least one of these two. Because this is such a portable light for its form factor. Especially because if you just put it over here on a light stand and if you just angle this light and put it up on your subject like this, on your model or whoever and put it on a light stand. See the light. It's so gorgeous, the subject instantly lights up and it is super powerful and the same goes with the new light. Now the difference between the two. Of course, the new light, that is the RGB version, is slightly longer. One second. So this is the height difference. This on my left is the LC500 and this is the LC500R. About 2.5 inch difference between the two. But if I talk about the intensity in the CCT mode, that is the non-colorful, non-RGB mode, ye purana wala, the original one, is a little brighter because it has white lights on one side and all the warmer LEDs on the other side. So the power of both these sides individually is brighter than the newer one. But not a big difference, thoda sa difference hai. So agar aapko RGB nahi chahiye, to ye lijiye purana wala. But if you want the RGB, that is the red, green, blue and all the color spectrums, you have to buy this. So this fantastic light comes with a remote, which is a very, very convenient remote. And it has buttons for individual colors like green, red and blue. And of course, you can mix and match the saturation, the intensity of the colors. You can change the modes of the colors. You can change the light. You can shut it off, turn it on. So it's a very, very convenient and a great remote that they have made. Very good looking remote and a very helpful remote for this kind of a light because you can be standing down and putting the light up somewhere far away. And then you can check in the camera how's the light intensity looking, how are the colors. You can change the saturation, the hue. Sab kuch badal sakte is chote se remote ke saath. So it's a very helpful remote and you can control the light even if it's a little far away. So now this light has various modes, fun modes, important modes, modes that you can use in different kinds of filmmaking. Like right now it's just circling through different colors and then it has a faulty tube light mode. It has a party mode. It has a lightning mode. It has a television mode, as if you're watching television and if you want to get that effect on yourself, ki aray, you're watching television, changing channels, it gives you that kind of an effect. Then of course there is this bonfire wala effect, ki ooh, thand lag rahi hai. It's very cold. Let's warm up our hands and our face. Nice. So something like that. Of course you can't make out the difference because all the other lights are on right now. But if I switch them off and then you'll see the real effect. Actually, let's do that. One second. Let me turn this light off. So yeah, right. So right now, like, it seems like as if I'm sitting near a bonfire and just having some nice popcorn or kebabs or something like that. And then there is this fireworks mode, which you can put it far away and as if there are fireworks happening and you're looking at fireworks. Quite cool, huh? Then of course, there is this police car mode. You can put it far away and as if, sir, maine kuch nahi kiya, sir. Sir, nahi, please, sachi. I didn't do anything. Sir! Sorry. That's a little filmy, but yeah, it's quite cool. Then there's this fire engine mode, then there's this ambulance mode, and there is also this music mode. So, you know, this light flickers with your music beats. Isn't that cool? Like you can just keep it down somewhere when there's a party happening and this will pick up the beats of the music and accordingly change lights and flicker. Fantastic!
fantastic.
So this light is so great for not only pictures, but for people who make a lot of video or short filmmaking or independent filmmakers. Ye light matlab itni versatile cheez hai ki ek filmmaker ho ya photographer ho, fashion photographer ho, har ek ko kuch na kuch kaam mein to zarur aayegi. Ab is light ko main ek kuch red ya blue mode pe laga ke try karta hoon, stand pe lagaunga and let me see how does it look. Let's try and click some high fashion pictures. Okay, so right now I have put this red light over here. Look at this beautiful little moody little portrait. If I was just standing over here and clicking some pictures. Very interesting, like a backlight, especially for girls, like a hair light over here on top. I've just put it over here on the light stand. Ye dekho. And oops, I just changed the mode over here. So with this remote, like I told you, you can change the mode. So I by mistake pressed green. So now if I press red again, changing the modes, putting it to blue. Isn't this looking so great? Look at this. So if I'm standing, I can just change it. Red, green, blue, cyan, magenta, yellow, pink, violet, orange. So look how versatile this light is. And mind you, it is a very, very bright light. Usually, ye jo RGB lights hote, usually these colorful lights which have these different modes are not very bright. Whatever experience I have had in the past, usually they are good enough. Of course, they give very good light and it has a large spectrum of colors. But when it comes to the intensity, if you put a little far from a subject, bahut dur tak light nahi aati hai. But this light is super powerful. Like right now, it's on 100% and everything's bleeding. It's too bright. Everything's getting burnt if I go too close to it. It can practically light up a whole small room with this light. It is super powerful for the small little form factor that it is. Aisi lights itni intensity to usually bahut badi lights mein aati hai, which are super expensive. Especially the cost of this light, it is quite reasonable. It's really pocket friendly for a light like this. So many things, so many modes, so many colors. You have endless possibilities to create. If you still can't create after having this light also, you need to work on your talent and your skills. I also need to work. Now let's quickly switch it in front and see how does it look. Look at that. Now I just kept this on top of my head and just change it. I think I really love this light. Don't know what all you can do with this. Now if I just want to light up the backdrop, just put it over there. Change the room color, change the room tone. I'm just clicking over here. And it's doing all the work. This is magic. This is what any photographer or videographer will need. So all in all, this was my small little quick review of this light, which is the LC500R. I think it's a must buy for any person who is interested in shooting videos especially, and of course photos also. And if you don't need color, of course you can buy the older model, which is the LC500, which is also one of my favorite lights. So now I have two of them. So if you're interested in buying more of such products, please contact these people at photocenterindia.com. This is where I got my light from and they are great people. They give great service and great quality products on time. So the link is down below of the website. Go check them out. And of course, if you want to follow me for my work and my fashion films and my photography, you can follow me here. My name is Aris. And of course, I'm going to make a couple of more videos with this light. I'm going to probably take it on a photo shoot with me and shoot a model or two with using this light. And then you'll be able to see the practical use of this light. So stay tuned for that. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already so that you can see all the upcoming videos. So until next time, keep shooting. Of course, एक यूसेज तो बताना भूल ही गया. यूज इट एज अ लाइट सेवर.